In one of the oddest heists in recent history, two truckloads of walnuts disappeared en route from Northern California. A total of 80,000 pounds of walnuts were picked up in Los Molinos but never arrived in Texas. The chief suspect in this unusual hijacking is described as a tall man with a Russian accent.